Hi there, welcome to AMPPS. In this video I will show you how to install AMPPS on macOS. Make sure you have an active internet connection. To install AMPPS, please go to amps.com. Now, let's go to the Downloads page. Click on the Download button, under the macOS section of the page. Enter your email and subscribe to our newsletter to receive AMPPS related news and updates. The download time might differ based on the speed of your internet connection. Since this video is for macOS, we are downloading the macOS installer. If you are using Windows, please refer to the Installing AMPPS on Windows video from the upper right corner. After the download completes, open the DMG file to start the installation process. Move AMPPS folder to Applications. Go to Applications, and open AMPPS folder, click on the AMPPS application, now click Cancel button. Open System Preferences and go to Security and Privacy section and follow the steps as shown on the screen. Please, enter your admin account username and password to allow AMPPS to start Apache, MySQL services with sudo privileges. Now that AMPPS is installed, it will download and install few applications like PHP, Apache, MySQL and Softaculous. Click the Continue button to download the apps. While apps are being installed, please do not click Cancel or close the window. AMPPS installation time might differ based on the speed of internet connection. We can start or stop services by single-clicking AMPPS. You can now create PHP files in the www folder, and access them from the browser using localhost. We created a file with PHP info in www folder and we can now access it from localhost. Congratulations, AMPPS is successfully installed. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and informative videos.